and problem-solving abilities. These behaviors keep our whales active and engaged. SeaWorld's killer whales have inspired generations to care for their natural environment. We're excited to share their stories with all of you here tonight. Today is 16, and Katina, our matriarch, is 46 years old. Creating techniques create a language between us and the whales. It's a language of learning through positive reinforcement, encouragement, commitment, and care. Through these techniques and our relationships, the whales learn to trust us, and they even learn to take an active role in their very own health and well-being. One of the first healthcare behaviors that we teach them is called a voluntary blood sample layout. Our whales are taught to roll ventrally or upside down and present their tail fins just like this. Now notice that not only do we get a great look at their entire body, but we also get access to blood vessels, which are easily seen on the white undersides of their tail flukes. Now our veterinarians will collect the blood sample at least once a month, and our orcas are taught to remain calm and relaxed throughout the entire procedure. You'll notice our trainers giving them rubdowns, whether it's on their tail flukes, their pectoral flippers, or their backs. And killer whales have very sensitive skin, so this is one of the many ways that we can reward them, for our mangles are just one of the many ways that we can ensure their health. Another very important diagnostic is weighing our killer whales. And to weigh them, we simply ask them to slide their bodies up and onto a killer whale size scale that we have located in one of our adjacent holds. Now Katina is going to show us that here in our slide out area. And notice that when she slides up, that there's a portion of her body from her dorsal fin all the way down to her tail flukes still in the water. This is the powerhouse of the killer whale. It's called the peduncle, and it's very muscular and very, very heavy. With her peduncle still in the water, we would not be weighing her completely. So to fix this, we simply ask her to lift her tail up and out of the water. Training this posture enables us to ensure accuracy, so we know our younger whales are growing properly and our older whales are maintaining a healthy weight.